It's now 4 years since bus services outside London were deregulated. That means any operator being able to compete for passengers on the same route. But according to a report today, it's led to 16% fewer people using services. In the Thames region, Hertfordshire is singled out for particular criticism.
Main problems are bus stops with no information at all, or where there are bus stops there is information but it's displayed on dirty screens, or it's incomprehensible, or it's out of date.
Finally, your message to the government?
Is we hope very much you'll give the local authorities the encouragement and the money to help them provide the information the passengers need.